Sports are in 3, 2, 1.
Patriots, I'm Nolan Brooks.
I'm Nathan Kroner.
And I'm TJ Scott.
Welcome to this week's sports update.
Last Friday night, the boys varsity basketball team on senior night played St. Joe Central, and they lost heartbreakingly in double overtime.
Yeah, they lost by only 2 points, though. I mean, a bit more. But they're going to bounce back next week because we now learn from the game, and you just got to move on from it. Yeah. All right, the girls, they also won last Friday night, and they won 65-43, I believe, and it crushed them. It was an awesome game for them.
And another good note for Truman Athletics, Kurt Kaiser is going to state. He won his regional matches on Saturday, I believe it was. It's just great to see a wrestler finally, succeeding at Truman.
Probably hope to see another state title come back here with Kurt, and good luck to Kurt and all the wrestlers.
It's a tough weight class, but hopefully he can, push through it like he did in sectionals and get the job done.
Well, that's all for today, Patriots. I'm Nathan Kroner.
I'm Nolan Brooks.
And I'm TJ Scott.
Go Patriots.